Welcome back to problem 8, the largest product in a series. In this problem, we need to find the 13 adjacent digits in this 1000 digit number and find the greatest product that they form. Okay, so here we have an example. The 4 adjacent digits in this number are 9989 and they form this this product. So this is the largest product in this number. And if you search for these numbers, they're simply this one here. Okay, so maybe one approach will be to simply take the 13 digits and then go another like this, another 13 digits, then another 13 digits, and so on. Right? Okay, so let's do this in CDEF. Here we have the string already, and from this string we need to remove the white spaces. So a simple way will be to simply minus equal a regular expression that simply removes all the white spaces globally, and then we can have the digits. We create maybe the string, we maybe created, you will make it as a number, so number of this string. So first let's print here the string to see how it looks like. So so it prints all the string without any spaces, and then here we make the string into a number, and then we take the digits of this number. So if I print the digits, I simply get an array with all the digits of this 1000 digit number. Good. So now I can simply say, so each consecutive 13 subsets in this string, I simply take each consecutive ones, so each consecutive ones of 13. Right, so I have here all the subsets in this string. So this one here is simply this last one here. Right. Okay. So from this I can simply gather each subset, each product of each subset. So I simply say take A and the product, and here I say find the maximum of all these products and display it to the screen. Okay, so this is the answer, and it is indeed correct. Good. A different approach will be to maybe simply iterate over the indices of this array. So maybe 0 digits and minus 12, and here I have the array like this, and I have digits from I up to I plus 12. So both ends are included. So when I is 0, I plus 12, we simply get all the first 13, and then when I is 1, it's I plus 12, it's from 1 up to 13. Alright, so here I can simply print the array, so I get exactly the same subsets, and then I can take the I product of this, so same as in the other example, and here I can say maximum and print the result, and I get the same answer. So maybe a little bit simpler approach here will be to simply take the digits from I up to I plus 12, and here make it a product using the mat built-in library. So mat product, and this returns a list, and it simply takes the product. So this is the same thing, a little bit more concise. Okay, so that's it for this one. Very simple, pretty simple, nothing too special here. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.